Hi everyone. This question states that the slope of a line is 1/7, and it asks, what is the slope of a line that is perpendicular to this? So this is just about the definition of perpendicular. So let's go back. The slope here was positive 1/7. So I know that it's going to be negative, and that then I'm going to have to reciprocate this, and so negative 7. So just look at my options here, and it's the very first one. The slope must be negative 7, A.